Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sakile. If you want to subscribe, hit on the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post, as I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, beloved, for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. Hallelujah. So God today is saying, this is what you need to prepare for him. Hallelujah. This is what you need to prepare for him. Hallelujah. This is what you need to prepare for her. Hallelujah. So God is saying, there is something that you need to do before he arrives. There is something that you need to prepare before he arrives. There is something that you must have done before he comes, before she comes. Hallelujah. Let us look at the book of Proverbs chapter 24 verse 27. It says, prepare thy work without and make it fit for thyself in the field and build a house afterward. Hallelujah. It says, do your planning, prepare your fields before building the house. Hallelujah. In our culture, before you decide as a man to take a wife, before you decide as a man to take to bring someone's daughter into your house, you have to be at least having a house, your own house, and you must be able to pay something which we called it lobola. So you must be able to pay that, and also you must be somebody who is a man who, somebody who's mature, who's able to provide. Hallelujah. When it happens that you get married, or you are thinking of having a wife, when you don't have a house, when you don't have when you are not a man yet, they people seem to gossip about you. People seem to doubt your marriage. People seem to judge that you are going to fail. Hallelujah. God in this word is saying, you also need to prepare for his arrival. You also need to prepare for her arrival. Hallelujah. God is saying, do your planning before you build, and then you build a house. Hallelujah. God is saying, you must be prepared that you are going to be married one day. You must be prepared that somebody is coming into your life. Hallelujah. You must be prepared. As I studied this culture, as I studied our culture, it may look like it's something demanding, it's something that lacks trust from God. However, it is something that is ensuring that the parents of the daughter who's coming to marry you, that you'll be capable to take care of him. God today is saying, as a man, as a woman, you need to prepare something. You need to be prepared to bring someone into your life. You need to do the planning to bring someone in your life. In one of my videos, I have said, before you get married or before you bring someone, you must be open, meaning you must be willing to share your things. You must be willing to give, because if you have a partner, it means there are times where you will sacrifice something for her, or you will sacrifice something for him. So God is saying, do your planning properly before you build. Do your planning properly before you bring someone's daughter in your life. Stay blessed and continue to watch this channel in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.